All right. Hello, race fans. Welcome to the Grand Prix Legends series in iRacing. It's week three in season three of 2023. This week we were racing at Sandown International Motor Raceway. I think there were about 25 drivers registered for this session, and the strength of field is 2749. Happy to be back in the Lotus 49. Really enjoy driving this car when I keep it on the track. That is, let's check out the entries. All right, see all the usual suspects. Yes, there are 25 cars. Kind of a meager showing this week. I guess Sandown is not a very popular track. Normally, this series goes close to splitting. Usually, we get 40 odd. I keep saying this before every race, but I just have to be calm and cool and not try too hard. I tell myself not to try too hard, and then I try too hard. So I did this race earlier in the week and my best lap was in the 105s. Don't think that's gonna happen now though.
Thank you.
That felt like a better lap. Yes, it was. 1.67. I'm okay with that. Like I said, I was in the 105s during a race, but not feeling it right now. Yeah, Dougal in the 104s. Stay out of trouble. Some pretty close times right there. All right, chill lap one, yep. Yeah, thanks, Tim. Good luck to you, too. Hope to. Oh, he'll get a slowdown for that. Oh, sorry to hear that, Tim. Oh, okay. Five, Well, this lead fellow ahead of me, I've never seen his name before, he seems to have some pace. Thanks, Tim. Darn, Jason Clapper's on my roll though. We'll be catching soon enough. Darn. My glasses are fogging up. Well, you might have me this time. Yeah, I just made a little mistake there. I knew I couldn't hold them off forever. Yeah, Yorgie's normally a clean racer. Yeah, sorry to hear about your crashing. Finished ninth.
Chicken flag, chicken flag.
Yeah, had a pretty good race. A little lonely in the middle.
You did really well.
Yeah, very happy with that result. Ninth place. Where did I start? Started 14th, finished 9th. Jason, 21st, finished 8th. Bucker. Yeah, happy with that result. Good race. Yeah, it was a fun one. So make sure you hit the thumbs up for me on that one. I kept it on track and I think I had 0x too. Yes, I did have 0x. Yeah, that was a blast. Let's see how this race affected my ratings. Yeah, that Leon Su Lee fellow. Yeah, never seen his name before, but he had some good pace. All right, gains to both those numbers. Good gains to both those numbers. 0.3, that's pretty good. Pretty good gain. Yeah, 45 iRating. So, that was a very successful race for me. Make sure you hit the thumbs up for me and subscribe if you want more racing action like that. I'm having another go today at the Audi 90 GTO in Camel GT. Try to get some redemption after their lousy race yesterday. But if you made it this far, thanks a lot for watching, everybody. Really appreciate it. Yeah, 105.8. Yeah, Jason, 105.3. Much faster. Yeah, that's about all I got. 105. And Togo is like over a second faster. Xavier got in the 104s also, as did Kyle Ridley. I don't even know that name. A 5,000 I rating, though. All right, that's it for now. Make sure you tune in later for Camel GT at 1 p.m. Eastern. It's 20 past 10 right now. So thanks a lot for watching, everybody. Hey, Mickey, thanks for watching, buddy. Really appreciate you tuning in and commenting. So we'll see you later on in Camel GT. Bye for now.